Pick up the bass. Dude, luxury. Oh,
very luxury. Very luxury.
Yes!
Through the back, he's still
hooking
alive.
Up live bait.
We'll see.
Wait, he ain't there no more. I lost him. Fuck.
What do we have here?
Puff Puff Bass style, just a little guy,
a little chummer.
Yeah.
Little
say chummer. Hey, Marshall. Say hi to Puff Puff Bass via proxy, Colorado. You're on camera.
Hey, Puff Puff Bass. What's up?
Yeah, we got it. He's in Colorado.
I know. Robbie 22. You know, Baboon's catching those points. 0.2 pounders.
Yeah, he is.
Good job, buddy.
Yeah, you forget how to catch these things.
This Toyota's driving like an asshole.
So we picked up 2 bass at my local spot under the lines. Heading over here to fish the shoreline on this
two little uners
on this early Saturday morning.
We got Brutus Maximus.
Brutus Maximus, you fucking
just
kidding
taking
me?
Taking a big wiggle at that worm there.
Wow.
Look at this.
He was looking for a face.
Named Master Splinter.
Master Splinter.
You know why?
Great name.
On the mouse. First one on the mouse.
As you can see, it's a terrible thing.
He was fighting.
Maybe not, but what's his name?
I don't know, man. We just got to call him the Luck, dude.
The
because
luck.
We need some luck.
All right.
This is only the second fish tonight, and it's my second fish.
On that note, let him go so I can get some luck.
All right.
You know, he's a good guy. Bye, Luck.
Whoa, he's feisty.
This one's
all right. What's his name?
Dr. Wellington.
Dr. Wellington, okay.
PhD or Esquire?
Esquire.
Okay.
There he goes.
What a beast.
Yeah, good job.
Closer.
You filming?
Maybe.
He ain't bad. He's a little chunk. Just under a pound, but he's fat.
Call this one.
Louder.
We'll call this one Ludacris.
Bring him home for baby.
Out here bobbing. Franco would be proud.
He's like half a pound, maybe. 3/4 pound. Got a nice belly, though. We're going to call him Dante Jones, the unsung veteran. Came in game 6, played 2 minutes, scored 5 points and 2 rebounds. Off the bench, 10th man? I don't think so. That happened, though. Where was I going with that?
Come on,
yes!
Should pause it.
That's bamboo. That happened, though.
Oh, it did. So, Dante, thank you.
Never really used the far angle shot, but that's 3. What's his name?
Waldorf Historia.
Okay, that's cool.
Bobby Bands.
Bobby Bands. You heard the man.
Here we go. Little boy.
Uncle Canada out here just repping his country with so much pride. He's got like 6 to my 1 to goon. Just caught the bluegill, but that's still a fish. What do you have to say, Baboon?
Let me get that net. I'm going to catch some halger mites.
What's his name?
Dick Burglar.
Dick Burglar.
Like, a lot of people just call him Rich.
Mm.
just because it sounds
like
weird.
Is he really like a thief, or is his last name just Burglar, like James Burger?
No, his name's Burglar. Like okay. His last name Burglar.
Okay. But you know who James Burger is, right?
Oh, yeah.
Do you know James Burger?
Oh, I know him.
Okay, cool.
This guy right here is my good friend, because I was taking my last ish casts with Skunk today. Got him on the blue Senko. When the sky is blue, throw black. I threw blue tip black. So his name is going to be Savior, and thank you, Savior. He's gone.
Live.
Look at this.
This is Dom DiGiovanni because
Dom DG.
He's
YDKS.
Just a boss.
JSLV.
You know, fuck.
Knuckle draggers.
Big time.
Sweat.
He's a pound. He's a solid pounder. Maybe a little less than a pound.
He's a fighter.
Yeah, for sure. I saw that rod tip, Ben. What do you think? Yeah, he's probably a solid pound.
A pound.
Yeah, pound.
Pound and a quarter.
We got another swamp logger here.
Yeah, he's nice.
Fucking swilly
probably
boy.
Probably all 4 pounds, maybe over. Yeah.
That is a big fish, huh?
He almost got away from me.
Yeah.
Let's see him one more time here. Puff Puff Bass. Uncle Canada getting it done out here.
Release.
I'll send him back. He lives on.
Scotty the legend. Woo! Let's go get some more. There he is. And he's off. The monster.
There he is.
Returns.
Baboon out here for Puff Puff Bass. We're out at the honey hole. Just caught probably a 3 pounder, 3.5 maybe. Nice fish though. I got him on a topwater frog.
Live.
Live.
First turf and surf of the day.
First little feller.
It's cooling down nicely though.
Little chubby guppy.
Chubby. His name's Balls.
Yeah, put him back.
What did you catch him on? His name is Balls.
Little square bill. I forget the company name.
You happy?
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, Dad.
Hey, what's up, Puff Puff Bass? This is exclusive edition Puff Puff Trout out here in Colorado on the Gunnison, catching some nice rainbows.
All right.
Richard Burglar.
Hmm. I hear a decent, I see a sheet, a hur, splashing. He's at least 3 pounds, right? The scale's over here, I didn't bring it. He wants to get on video. Oh, he's decent.
Nice,
he's
2 pounds.
Two and change, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice one. He's really, he looks like malnourished or something.
Real light color.
Yeah, that's weird. Probably because the pond's so shallow, I don't
nice
know.
Sheen.
Yeah, let's see his bug.
Charlie Sheen. Fuck.
What do you got to say? Tell the subscribers.
For the fans, we catch the fatties for you. 15,000.
5.3. So 5.25.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah. Real lucky.
Quality unit.
Caught
that
unit.
2 feet off the shore. Then you have to reel them in.
Mm. We're out here. First of the day for me. Real lucky. I mean, he's nothing special, but. Got him on the original chatterbait with the white trailer jig, always essential.
The slam dunk. Puff Puff Bass, we out here, real lucky. Thanks for our sponsors, keeping the sun off our back. Swag.
Real lucky, man. Real lucky apparel.
Yep.
They're so gonna be so happy with us.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Been catching good fish on their shit.
Should I grab a scale? Okay.
There
I won't
goes.
Grab a scale.
Real lucky. Look at that crazy skirt, though. Dropped him. I'd call him 2 pounds.
Swaggy. Yeah, 2 and change.
We're getting real lucky today.
Another one on the bob.
That's not a bad one either. They're dinks, but they're not like of the dink form. You know, they're a little bigger than dinks.
It's for the fans. We catch the fatties for you. 15,000.
5.3. So 5.25.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah. Real lucky.
Quality unit.
Caught it.
Unit. 2 feet off the shore, then you have to reel him in.
He's a beast.
What do you have to say? You excited? You happy? Is that
oh,
your
yeah.
PB, you think?
Yeah, definitely my PB.
You're about to get a lot of likes on Instagram.
Woo!
All because of real lucky.
Wow.
This is like the best advertising they ever had.
Wow.
What's his name? He's got to have a good name.
I know.
Swag, dude.
I'm gonna call him Scottie Pippen.
Okay.
All right.
Hell of a player.
He's like the Kyrie.
Chatterbait. He's not bad. Oh, he's a good bass.
spot right here. Little lake in Canton, Ohio. Castmaster Corey. Caught him on a jig. Shimano Corrado. Look at that beauty. Probably say she's about a 2 pounder. Something like that.
2.5.
2.5.
So that right there is the Goodyear blimp. We're actually pretty much halfway between Akron and Canton. Or no, we're actually halfway between Cleveland and Akron. Akron is Goodyear World Headquarters.
It's got a Cummins turbo diesel.
Nice. Uncle Goon, first bass of the day. He's a nice one. Eh.
Swag out, eh, bang.
Yeah, he did a backflip for the Olympics.
Uncle Canada out here at the honey hole. First fish of the day. He's got some like blue to
him. Sounds like Technicolor, dude.
Yeah, he's got some cool colors.
I think he was just at the rave.
We're gonna go with the 10-inch. How you doing?
10-inch, how you doing?
The 10-inch, how you doing?
Yeah.
Don't do ecstasy, kids.
Well, Uncle Canada up here. There's already a mount for a radio. If you could see, can they see? Yeah. So we pulled out the old radio and these old speakers.
Those junkets.
Then we're wiring up this speaker down here just to test it works. We're gonna put in this sub, we're gonna order new speakers. Bum bum bass. You're gonna be able to hear
new
us.
New head unit.
Like slicker. I said, we're gonna be playing Nirvana and all the fish are just gonna be, you know, they're gonna smell our teen spirit.
Saucy.
Oh yeah. Kick up the bass. Dude,
luxury. Very luxury. Very luxury.
Dude, this is sick. This boat's about to bump. I gotta send a snap it down. You have to.
Puff puff bass, we're out here. Country lakes, catching hogs. On the buzz. Getting it. Getting bassed up, puff puff style.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of a name for this beauty. Josh Gordon. Josh Gordon. After the
savvy
Browns
choice.
Wide receiver. He's a savage.
Savvy choice. I like it.
I'm gonna let him go though. Beauty though. So it's done, boys. He's gone. That's a nice one.
Number two on the day.
Ooh, train.
Number two on the day, his name is Jason Kipnis. We're gonna let him go. He's a little bigger than the first one, nothing special. Jason Kipnis, roll tribe, thanks.
We're on the Pro Craft, the 115. How you doing? Forget it, bye.
NBA champs, let me get a look at that real quick though. It's like hacky sack material, let me feel it. Mitchell and Ness, what about $60 retail US value?
No,
for a championship, you know, it's worth it.
It's worth it though,
oh,
you know.
Shit.
Okay, here we go, here's the unit.
What's it called?
The Seahawk?
The Seahawk. That's okay, what's that about?
It's a 300 horse Mercury. Roblin, first one of the day.
Uncle Canada.
Chum Lee.
Yeah, Chum Lee.
Just a little skiff.
What's his name again? Dale.
Dale Talkington.
Swaggy. All aboard.
The Nautica Queen.
Please have your tickets ready. Can I get a number four meal? And you could put his pickles and onions on my machine so it doesn't waste them. And I'll have a chocolate shake with that, please, large.
You said medium number four.
Yeah.
Puff, puff, bass. Just had about a half hour after work of daylight, so I decided to come up to a honey hole. First one of the night, maybe a few more, maybe if not. Moral of the story, if you get a chance to go fishing, even if you don't catch nothing, go. Are you with me? Puff, puff, bass. His name is Tito Francona, again. So thanks, Tito.
Puff, puff, bass. Look at that monster.
Look at this Jeezy rider. He came up from fucking Compton. We're gonna call him Clarence Nightingale.
Marshall's hooked up. I think he's got a little unit. Oh yeah. Hell yeah, that's the second one in like a minute. Nice. Got a nice silhouette.
Cornelius Jackson.
Cornelius Jackson or Ornelius Jackson.
Ornelius. Okay. Okay, we got a hoss on board here.
Dude, the hog.
Is it a hogger?
Dude, the absolute hog.
The Jimmy Wriggles? Oh, it's a beast. Oh, it's a beast. Look at this grab. Wow. Holy moly. Easy, boys. Easy, boys.
There you go. He's not a bad one either. He's like a little pounder. He's pretty long.
Just spinning around here.
Prop Teasima.
Oh, yeah.
When Robots Revolt. What's his name?
David Hasselhoff.
The third or fourth?
We'll do the original.
Okay.
Uncle Canada sipping on the Canadian's finest, the Bat Blue out here.
That's where the real magic happens, folks.